Just here for a chat?
I'm not afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. Easy there. But you came here, what, to help? Looking for some sort of reward? Sensible. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. And the Bandas are farmers like me. Jacqueline the Mare and her daughter have some mining operation with dreams of hitting it big. I've tried in the past to get us to work together, but you don't join List unless you have a healthy dollop of obstinacy. The League of Independent Settlers. Good-meaning fools happy to set colonists up in independent space. The promise is freedom, true freedom. If you can fend off all the spacers and pirates the settled systems can throw at you. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's list satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite and I'll open a secure channel and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. Liss set us up with some secure communication satellites. Makes it hard for Riffraff to pick us up. Well, in theory. The other families won't respond to communications on open channels. I figure if I didn't risk the distress call, we're all dead anyway. Absolutely. I mean, don't expect much. Look around. Not exactly swimming in resources here. But hey, good luck. The satellites are pretty durable. Should be easy as cake to repair them.
All is well, Captain. All things considered.
Thank you. is on, which means communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Now that's a weight off my shoulders. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.